Hello everybody, Pete from Intricate Nature here, and just want to shoot a little video in front of my cabin that I built, my off-grid cabin. And anyway, I'm going to do a little blacksmithing. I got the forge set up. I'm going to mess with some steel, and I just want to put it on camera. So stay with me, and we'll get it going. Got the hairdryer on here. Using coal, because that's why I have plentiful, it's laying all around the place. Huge chunks of it around here. Careful, just in case. It doesn't need as many sticks as I thought. See that? A wrench. Oh, darn it. Spilled my coffee. Oh, well. Shifting around it. Thank you. and I folded it over. That little tong right there, kind of want to fold that over a tiny bit because it flares out. It's a folded mess. Alright, see that? Now it's pretty straight, pretty flat. There's a wrench handle. So anyway, I think we're good to go here. I got the taper I'm looking for. Pretty flat. Got one dimple right there, maybe. Oh, I had to go and screw it up. Yep, the rest I can cut out. I'm gonna do a cut it out, shape it right, tape it right down, make a little handle out of it. It'd be a great little skinning knife. So I'm gonna let this cool off now. I'm just gonna set it on a rock and let it dissipate into the rock.